All right, guys. What I got today is I'm doing a quick install of some 6.5s. I got some power base 6.5s for my little boy Craig. So we're gonna be putting these in here. Just something to really just, these are just to upgrade the factories. So I'm already started working on this panel, so we're gonna pop that off and get her started. All right, so we got one of them off. Of course, all we need to do is slice that off of there and crimp some ends on it. This is what's coming out, the old factory, made in Mexico. So we halfway there. It's the passenger side. We're gonna get them in and keep it moving. Alright, then we're working on the driver's side door now. The power base was nice enough to include these nice little leads. And they actually came with some butt connectors too. So, get that one connected and then give it a final test and we'll be done. Alright, so we got the last one in. Really wasn't no big deal with it. Let's see. Messed around and got dark on us out here. Let's see what we got on the radio. Alright. Oh, you know what? Let's see.
It's 95.7 with Keola. And have you heard the new Maroon 5's called Sugar?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I got it. Hey, why you say it like that? Well, I got it coming up next on Hot O'Side. All
right. Michelle, fight for that white gold. Everything is hooked up and sounding good. So all we gotta do now is put this door panel back on. And we're done. I'm about to put this panel back on. One thing I wanted to make note of. This is a 2009 Buick Lucerne. And to get this door panel off, once this is back on, you got one screw there. And you basically pop it from the bottom. You know, from the bottom there and pull it all the way out. And the only other thing that's holding it is these two clips right here. Now when you pull that out, it's gonna be stuck in there like that. You see that? That's what's gonna keep you from moving it out. This little clip right here. And really all you have to do is
pull it out like that.
And stick it back in. Stick it back in on the there. And that's, and once you put those back on there, you slide everything back on like it needs to. And then you pop those back in with that little metal bracket right there. And that's how you get it off. Just wanted to post that because I didn't see nobody else post it.